Hello everyone, welcome back to Tuesday's watercolour painting session. We're going to have a look at using a limited palette today and using shadows to create form, in this case buildings. So a bit of a nostalgic one, looking towards hopefully getting out of our lockdown and enjoying summer holidays in the future. So I will put a list of materials required in the description below and after this slide. So get painting and enjoy. Having got the basic drawing done, I'm just going to put the sky in with a mix of cobalt blue and ultramarine blue. The French ultramarine blue, just warms the sky up and gives it more of a summery feel. To the previous blue mix, I've just added a little bit of Alizarin Crimson to put in these distant mountains. Now my paper is slightly wet, so I'm going to get a little bit of softness there at the top. As we come down, I'm just going to add a little more water to my brush so it fades out a little bit as we're coming down. And further down the mountain, I'm just going to leave a few gaps which will suggest some very distant buildings on the hillside. I'm going to switch now to putting some of the bright flowers in. We've got bougainvillea, some geraniums, various things, and of course these are going to be really bright in the foreground. So I'm going to start off putting some of those in, and some good colours to use for this would be sort of a rose madder, violet, the really bright watercolours. If you leave a few whites, just adds a little bit of sparkle. Into those areas, if you pop a few darker colours while the paper is still wet, to get some variation on the colour of the flowers. Having left that to dry a little, I'm now going to put the greens in on the pots and start painting the terracotta pots up. So again, start with the lighter green and then add a darker green to it to give a bit of depth and a bit of shadow. If we start with getting some of the windows in, just mixing a nice rich purple up. Now in a more of a bluey purple, and add some shadows to the distant buildings. I think I'm done with that. I hope you've enjoyed painting along with me. And if you did, please remember to hit the subscribe button below. And hopefully I will see you for another painting next Tuesday. Bye for now.